There's a doctor late for a surgery. Wakes up late. Oh, shit. So, puts it in hyperdrive. Grabs his black bag with all his surgical tools. And he throws him in the back of his convertible. Fucking hauls ass for the hospital. He's fucking hauling ass. He's running red lights and everything. And he's just about there. And he's cresting the bridge right before he gets to the hospital. Boom. Motorcycle cop with a radar gun. Boom. Gets him. Pulls him over. Says, may I see your license and registration? All the particulars. And gives it to him. He goes, what's the hurry there, bud? And he goes, I'm late for surgery. I'm a doctor. And he goes, yeah, sure you are. He goes, you're driving pretty reckless there. And so the cop comes back after running his license and his registration. And he goes, anything I should know about in the car? He goes, nope, nothing. He goes, I am late for surgery right now. And he goes, yeah. So he's sniffing around, looks in the back of his convertible, top down. Sees black bag. He goes, what's in the bag? He goes, I told you, I'm a surgeon. I'm late for surgery. I need to go. Please, can we hurry this up? He goes, He goes, what's in the bag, dude? Is this something I should know about? He goes, the doctor's all pissed off. He goes, yeah, there is something you should know about. There's an asshole stretcher in there. He goes, cop goes, an asshole stretcher? Doctor goes, yeah, it'll stretch an asshole to 6 feet. And the cop goes, what in the hell would you do with a 6 foot asshole? The doctor says, apparently you'd give him a motorcycle, a radar gun, and put him on a bridge. I hope you like that.